Nikasikia tu alikuwa anataka kunipeana. Alipoenda sokoni katoroka nikaja mpaka kanisani. Kaja kusaidiwa nikaenda shuleni.
Child trafficking has been a major problem worldwide, with over 1.2 million children being trafficked overseas every year. It is a problem which led members of the bench and prosecutors to meet at the judiciary institution today to deliberate on the way forward in arresting the vice. They were in agreement that putting up proper legislation is the only way forward.
We have a draft national plan of action to address human trafficking in the country and a draft trafficking in persons bill, and we just hope that the efforts will move forward.
Lady Justice Aluoch is also calling on the ratification of bilateral agreements with neighboring countries to arrest the problem. For now, Justice Aluoch has asked judges to use the UN Convention on Rights of a Child, as well as the African Charter on the same, to determine cases of trafficking. And with some female students being kicked out of schools after getting pregnant, Aluoch says that the same laws should be used to ensure that the girls complete their education.
State parties should see to it that children who become pregnant before they complete their education are encouraged to continue with education until to their level of ability.
The forum is set to come to a close tomorrow. Franklin Masharia, Citizen TV.